First of all, I search my desired wings on the internet. At this moment, I already choose my desired wings. The software I've used is Adobe Flash CS3. So I start copy paste the wings and resize. I didn't need to draw the image because it is in PNG format. So I'm already copying it and proceed to the next step. I add another layer and I use selection tools and I double click the object. At this moment, I already break apart the object, so I freely reposition the wings. I use free transform tool to free transform the object. I edit both wings at the same time to ensure that the both wings is on timing, because timing in animation refers to how long an action takes from beginning to end. At this moment, I'm near to finish the wings. At this moment, I'm already done. First of all, I make my own character design. I create a character with arms, feet, head, and body that are written in sample guide. I prefer to create a stick figure character because it is easy to draw. I add shadows to identify the left and the right arms and feet. Movement or storyboard of my character. I create a 5 frames per 1 movement of my animation. I think I am done. The software I've used is Adobe Flash CS3. Now I import my character and resizing. Survey guide for my target animation, and this gives a lot of help because it has a storyboard of movement of my character. now I reposition the figure or my guide to identify the movement of my character animation. Now I check the every movement of my character on each frame. So the 5 movements of my character is equal to 25 frames. Now I colored my character because I am done. I check every frames to identify the errors of my figure. It is easy to animate if you have a storyboard and character design. I think I'm done. I create 5 different figure and different position to make animated walking character.